hashtag back to school sadness video with Harley. It's actually up there, if you can see it. I have terrible handwriting when it comes to dry erase boards, so sorry. I tried to make it cute. This is actually the last back to school sadness video on this channel, so this series is coming to an end today. But today I'm doing some, I think, five, six, or seven ways to stay positive this school year, because there's just a lot of times when you're in school and you're like, oh my gosh, can we just get this done with? And so these are some ways to get out of that happening. So let's just get straight on into it. Alright, so the first thing, which I think everyone knows, is to just come in with a positive attitude. Do not walk in like this. I'm done, I don't want to be here, I'm done. But instead, you could try maybe, I don't know, a way like this. Oh, it's going to be a great day today. Let's go. Alright. Alright, so my next one is to find something really cute and like you really like in your classroom, because then if you're bored and there's like boring things around you, but if you have one little thing, like mine was this map because I thought it was really cute and bohemian, then you are bound to not get like, you know, sad, because most junior high and high school rooms are not very cute or pretty, so there you go. Alright guys, so for my next thing, it is to change your home screen to something that you really, really like or just love. So I know a lot of schools are not allowed for you to have your phone out, but if you just barely put it in a pocket so you can look at it for a minute, or in like your desk drawer, changing your phone screen to something that you really like, because if you're having a bad day or you just don't feel that great and you can look at it. Mine is obviously Sebastian Stan, because he is all around my favorite actor. Okay, so for my next thing is to, actually it's the same as the phone screen, except it's for your binder. You can fill it with stuff that you love, like obviously I have my little donut pencil pouch and then these gold polka dots because I love gold. Or you can even like cut out little things and put them inside your binder. Like I cut out a little Florida State and an LA sign because I love both of those, and it just makes me super duper happy to look at those. Video for how to stay positive this school year. So back to school sadness with Hartley is coming to an end right now today, and my regular upload day from now on is actually moved to every Friday instead of Tuesday and Friday. But of course in summer I will go back where I do Tuesday and Friday. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this series and that it helped you out, and just this whole video, how to stay positive. Just remember guys, you know, you're only in school for a few years, just enjoy it, don't be like hating it. I know it's hard sometimes, trust me, I know. But just enjoy it, and you know, if other people just kind of, you know, are rude to you that day, don't let that, you know, affect your day. Because if you let one little person affect your day just by them saying, you know, I don't like your shoes or something, that's gonna do your whole day. You know, don't let someone else make your day. You just decide how you want your day. Are you gonna take that as offense and be sad all day, or are you just gonna ignore it and be happy? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and again this series, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!